New York-based Bollinger Motors is occupied with creating and testing its rudder-looking, in-your-face rough terrain of the B1 Brandish utility truck. The organization has likewise been looking for a site in the U.S. to produce the electric SUV. In the interim, as Curb Detroit reports, Bollinger is arranging a move to the Motor City, bearing in mind the end goal of setting up an exploration and configuration focused sooner rather than later. Author Robert Bollinger disclosed to Curb Detroit that he went by the city amid the Detroit Auto Show to go to the occasion and look at land. He initially proposed to situate along the I-75 hallway, yet has since concluded that he needs the organization to be nearer to the general population of Detroit, its close merchants and potential ability, and the organization intends to add to its 8-man representative list after the move. The site, which Bollinger hopes to be around 15,000 to 25,000 square feet, would be a middle for research and plan, however Bollinger could produce in Detroit, as well. Bollinger uncovered the B1 a year ago, and plans to dispatch the truck in 2019, increase generation into 2020. The B1 is controlled by either a 60 or 100 kilowatt-hour battery pack and a couple of electric engines giving 360 pull and 472 pound-feet of torque. It presents to 200 miles of range, and has an expected joint mileage of 67.4 miles for each gallon identical. For rough terrain driving, it includes a self-leveling, four-wheel free suspension, customizable ride stature, disengaging hostile to-move bars and an arrangement of BF Goodrich LT285/70R17 mud terrain tires. Bollinger said in October that it as of now had more than 10,000 bookings for the B1,